Well, Grand Bahama police relying on an autopsy to figure out what led to a man's death Tuesday evening. So far, they can only say that the victim's body was found in a vessel moored at Silver Point just after 7 o'clock last evening. There were no signs of life. Police have ruled out foul play in that matter as investigations continue.